Everyone, what the stream is, I mean, you can see right above me the premise of the stream. Basically, we are here to play Tetris. We are here to take down Steve Wozniak. We're here to break his high score. This stream should always begin by showing the cartridge. I am using a computer, I am emulating the game, but I do own it. We all own Tetris. We've all spent money on it. So hopefully that makes the emulation a little less dubious. But anyway, I don't know, we can just get into it and I can answer questions as we go. But basically the idea here is we are going to try to eventually beat Steve Wozniak's score that he put into Nintendo Power. We're not going to do that tonight. Tonight's goal is what, 255? Even that, we might not get to it. Yeah, Wozniak only plays the Game Boy version as well. It is the best version of Tetris, in my opinion, and I suppose his as well. But here we go. Start. Sorry, just a little testing. MK2 forever says you woke me up, Kyle. How did I wake you up? What did I do? I like to do B-type. If chat, like, gets sick of B-type music, we can definitely switch it up. But we gotta start here. The game is loud. Okay, I can turn it down. That's good to know. It's good to know. So, with this setup, I can actually, like, do it all here, which is nice. Okay, I guess not. Okay, so that should be better. Let me know if it's still super loud. Oh man, but like, look at my pieces now. Pose myself. Alright. We'll do the audio checks first. Ears are bleeding still. Are they really? Is audio better? Because I'll fix it after this. Just about perfect? Okay, good audio. Okay, alright, so we are gonna reset. That doesn't count. Fake run. Still a bit loud. Okay, let me see what I can do over here. Okay. So, it's at like 2% now. Game audio is at like 2%. We can't get it much lower than that. We don't enter high scores that are lower than 200,000. We don't care about them. Good morning from Norway. Here we go. So I learned a brand new strategy from someone named Jeff Goldblum's Laugh last week. We did a trial run. Jeff Goldblum taught me a new strategy that we're going to try to implement tonight. I've already borked it. I play a very specific way and Jeff Goldblum's Laugh told me I was playing wrong. Okay, we're going to reset again. I'm going to try to play Jeff Goldblum's way. 5 p.m. in Australia. Hey, Jazz Bones. Okay, here we go. This is for Jeff Goldblum. We got it. It's really hard for me to, like, relearn Tetris. This person's strategy is so crazy. So what Jeff Goldblum told us to do is basically a tower of 3 or 4 on one side, and then the rest on the other side. And I've been trying it in my own free time. I get it. And, I mean, if this is what it's going to take to defeat Wozniak, I will learn it. I will learn the new strategy. Do not apologize for sleeping. This is a bonus Friday night stream. So yeah, this is what he wants us to do. We have a sweet little route here for nonstop Tetris action. That's, like, easy to clean up, basically. I think is what Jeff Goldblum wants out of us. Yeah, look at that, back-to-back Tetris. So this might be how we do it. This might be how we take down the Woz. I love international chat too. That's so exciting to me that we have Russians here for our Tetris stream. Oh, see, what does Jeff Goldblum want us to do with that kind of thing? Jeff, and then we'll do that. See, it's like, I don't know, I really don't get it for sure. Is Jeff Goldblum's Laugh here? I guess not. See, there we go. We're set up for Tetris again, and we got it. Okay, see, like, I get it. I think this might be it. This might be the key. Banana Daniel is watching this stream on a bus trip. What about your data? Everyone, I've never gotten a good score with the controller yet, too. I should set up expectations up right now. Oh my god. We might have to switch back to my regular strategy. This is dreadful. So Emboon says that, like, I should stick to my normal strat up until it gets heavy, and then I switch to Jeff Goldblum's laugh.
Give your head a shake.
We're doing fine, Impact. We're doing fine. Look at this. Francis Dillinger, this version is the best because it has no hold. Hold is for babies. Hold is for babies who just want things to go their way. To people who don't know what I'm talking about, most modern versions of Tetris will let you hold on to a piece you don't want right now and save it for later. And so most of the time you just hold on to a long piece so that you can get a Tetris whenever you want. That ain't right. That's not what this game is about. This game is about panicking. Oh, did we get a sub? Hold on, what sub did I miss? Jazz Bones. Awesome. Thank you, Jazz Bones. Thank you for subbing during late night Tetris. This is just a casual stream. This is not even the best that EZA has to offer. Okay, so like, that was some bad stuff. That was some bad Tetris. This is a bad run. You're not getting a good run yet, everybody. I gotta admit, I'm a little, unfocused. We'll get there. I just need a couple more sips of coffee. Waz is laughing at us right now. This is why we don't like, this is why this game is, okay, alright, we're good, we're good. yeah, that was definitely a buckle. Including a little slip of the analog stick. Alright, so here's what the plan is for this one. We're gonna get a good score using my old method. We're going to, not at all, use the Jeff Goldblum's laugh method until absolutely necessary. Again, let me know if you want to switch up the song. When you're training, it's good to vary things up. And that's what we're doing. We're training. We're not going to beat Wozniak in a second. You know what I mean? We got to work for it. See, look at this. I love this setup right now. We are primed. Yeah, perfect. Yeah. Look at that. It's so different. It's so different this way. So nice and clean. Ain't nobody looking at me. I'm just so fresh and clean. See, even that looked bad at first. Two turns later, you're nice. You're in good shape. Boom, boom, boom. Now you're getting to see some good Tetris right here. Not getting them. There we go, we got one. There we go. And I know this looks crazy, but I'm gonna put you here. Yeah, that's just what we have to do. You gotta clean up. You don't want to get too high. Yeah, perfect. We're in good shape still. Yeah. Look at that. See, this is a good run. It's all gonna go sour very quickly, eventually, but so far, we get to enjoy some good Tetris right now. Relaxing Friday night Tetris. We needed this so bad, thank you. What's up, Waz? And then we're there again. Yeah. Look at that. We're on fire right now. Okay. That sucked. They saw my weakness. Waz summoned some pieces. He said, you know what would really screw him right now? A couple of S's. He's not wrong. So when I said that it could all go south very quickly, you are witnessing it now. This is going to take a long time to clean up. We got a little mess. It's okay. Messes happen. This is what happens when you don't have a hold button. It's fine. Where do you put that? Ooh, I had a better idea for that. I think I knew what to do with that. Even better. It's fine. We're doing fine. No? There. Oh, okay. Oh, that was foolish. I had to do what I had to do. Uh-huh. Cleaning up. It's okay. Uh-huh. Appreciate it. Now a little of this. Ooh, I made a big mistake there. Get to clean it up. Thank you. That was awfully nice. And then a little of that. Okay, we're back in action. Do you hold? You will. Okay. There we go. Okay, we're in fine shape, everybody. Back in Tetris action. Yep. Look at that. Okay, that was a big setback, though. Oh, that was ugly. That was a major, major setback. Mistake on my part, because basically you have to look at yourself. I mean, I didn't make the game give me two S's in a row, but you just have to be ready for two S's at all times, you know what I mean? Mboom, I don't think it's time for a center hole yet. I don't think we're there yet. Maybe at like level 12 we'll go for a center hole. Stupid. Oh, that was real dumb. I made a mistake. There we go. We're fine. We're in good shape. Yeah, look at this. We're on fire, everybody. Back in action. Yep. Yes, perfect. Uh-huh. These are the right pieces. These are everything we wanted. And then a new Tetris! Oh, that's so good! Okay. I don't want to push our luck here, everybody. We might get to 255 on this run. I'm probably jinxing it. But we can't start believing in luck if we're ever going to take down Waz. We gotta believe in math. Like, it's us versus a genius, everybody. Like, what chance do we have? It's certainly not luck. Luck is not what's going to take us there. Raw skill, raw concentration. No, we need hubris, RJ. Hubris is the wind beneath our sails. Okay, a little bit of that. Okay, sorry. That was me adjusting to the corner, which is something I'm trying to do more of, is, you know, looking at my next piece and going, oh, okay, I know what to do with this. Yeah, that was clearly just a situation we had to handle. But look at that, see? That's so good. You were watching, like, top-level Tetris right now. That worked out like a genius. Woz would be impressed with that last one. Okay. So we got to level 10, and we're only at 158. That's not very good. I'm playing a little conservatively. You'll notice I'm bailing a little early on a lot of stuff. Just trying to get a good score in here. We're not going to beat Woz with this run. But we just need something to raise our self-esteem. Mm-hmm. A little bit of that. Yes, that is exactly the piece we needed. Okay, we're doing fine. We're doing so fine. Oh, these boxes. See, look, they thought they could trick me with the boxes, but I was ready for you. I was ready for that chain of boxes. No Tetris that whole level. There we go, there's our line piece. Mm-hmm. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Oh, this is bad. We gotta clean this up immediately. Yeah, a little punishment there, it's fine. We're ready for it. Okay, we're ready. We're ready for whatever you got. At level 10, the pieces start falling faster and faster. So I definitely get more and more anxious. I think you can hear it in my voice. Oh my god. And you get less control over the pieces. And so you want to try to keep it pretty low the higher you get in levels. That's so mean. That's so mean. Just trying to keep it low. Keep it low, keep it low. Okay, we're doing fine. Everything's good. Oh, no, no! Okay, so we're gonna do that first, actually. That was bad, that was selfish. I just really wanted the Tetris before we start having to clean up that mess. Ooh, it is being super mean right now. These are some mean pieces. Said. Okay, and then what do I do with you? I'm gonna build a little tower of spite over there. Whew. See, now we're just fighting to survive. We're not racking up points. You will get to see a rocket ship at least. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. Okay. Level 14. It will not let me pull the pieces over. Oh my god. Well, here we go. We get a rocket ship. Always let the rocket ships play out. I think it might be fun to take a moment and appreciate how weird it is that you are rewarded with a rocket ship. Don't be alarmed by the music stopping. That's me trying to input the new score into OBS, which isn't simple. Come on, OBS, help me out here. Oh my god, OBS is the worst. There, are you happy now? Okay, a little of that, a little of that. And then properties. 210446. We'll take it. It's not what our goal was, but that's a pretty good score. We'll take that. Okay. And then because that was over 200, we'll put our name in. We'll feel good about it. I think the rocket has something to do with Russia. You know what I mean? It's that whole thing. Russians love rockets. Okay, let's change the song. You know, I never play with C-Type. Let's give it a shot. It sounds a little intense. I never play with this music. Ooh, I don't know if I like these vibes. It gives me panic, to be honest. Nice stereotype. Tell me it's not true that Russians love rockets. I thought that was a mistake, but that was so clean. I'm getting there. I'm like getting to where I'm like making moves that I respect. That was pretty slick. But then I botched it. Oh, curse you. Alright, I need another long line. Oh, they were nice to us. Thank you. We'll take it. Chat, you're in rare form tonight. I guess because we're international, chat, some people are just waking up, and that's why they're being funny. You know I like it when chat is lively and just talking it up. Because I am like a little too focused in the stream. Obviously I can't read every comment. Russians respect rockets. Okay, maybe I should have said that instead. They have a respect for rockets. This is good. До свидания. It's the only Russian phrase I know. I can barely say it. I think we want to do that with that, and then yeah. Bring it down. Yep. Oh, see, we're having another good run. This is a good run. Vashillion, I think part of why I'm streaming and playing the game and being able to read you at the same time is most of the time I'm playing Tetris, I am multitasking. You know what I mean? I'm like watching TV or nothing else. I'm watching TV. So maybe that's part of it, is I'm already a little bit geared to multitask while I play Tetris. But you know, I'm not killing it, clearly. I don't think Wozniak had chat to read. He could have. Who knows? We don't know what kind of situation he was in. You know what I mean? He had to, like, make computers for Apple while he was getting the high scores. We don't know what kind of stress he was under. Kyle, do you think you're, like, good enough to beat this? V8 Dave, no. Not right now. It will take me, like, a year to get as good as Wozniak. That is the commitment of this. You're not gonna see me beat his high score tonight. His high score is ridiculous. But all we can do is like get better, you know? All we can do is dream. These are bad pieces. These are real bad pieces. That was on me. That was really, really on me. We lost a lot of momentum there. You're killing me. Okay, we're fine. I don't want to put you there. Looks like we have to. It sucks. Just give me... There we go. Okay. And then we're back. Back in action. Hi, Gabber. Thanks for reading the title of the stream. If anyone wants any context for what's happening here, definitely read that description. We gotta take down Wozniak. That sucked. That was a bad reaction. If I was looking at my pieces better than that, we wouldn't be in this situation. Reading the pieces. We're not in a bad situation. We could have been in a better one. Trillium's feeling this one for some reason. You're feeling the run, okay. We can get to our goal at least. My personal high score is 400,000. And that was on a Game Boy. That was not using the Xbox 360 controller as I am right now. So, I mean, that's like my capacity. That's what I'm capable of in history. Personal history. Personal best. That sucked. So, Neverborn Preacher. The reason we start on level 9 is that you get more score, more points for a Tetris on level 9 than you do on level 1. So the idea at the beginning of the game is to get as many Tetrises as possible before you get to level 10, where things start getting nasty. Pros, though, are just like getting Tetrises non-stop, even up to level 20. Oh, I gotta bail. Oh, and just when I decide to bail, you're so mean. Oh, you're so mean. Okay, we lost because of that. We lost because I bailed. Okay. You get to see a medium-sized rocket. There you go. I guess it would have to be, what, like, Elec Namsob. Gotta commit. Yeah, that's a lesson we learned from that one. You gotta commit. You gotta persevere. I hear ya. Not over 200,000. We don't care. We're not gonna care to put our name in it. Ooh, you know what? We gotta change the song. Oh, Zathias actually knows what kind of rocket that was. V2. Interesting. Wozniak's laughing at me. I know. I can guarantee Woz started at level 9. There's like no other way. Let's try this. Classic Tetris music. A little jolly. Oh yeah, this changes up the vibes completely. Less dreary, you know? We have something to look forward to with the classic Tetris music. Oh, I effed up big time already. See, that sucked. We're still gonna continue to suck for a little more longer. Alright, fine. Here we go. Yeah, see, so those six lines should have been Tetris lines. Basically, any time you're spending not getting a Tetris before level 10 is wasted time if you wanna get a good score. And so we're in real bad shape right now. Not real bad. But there we are, 10 lines without one Tetris to show for it. That's pathetic. There we go. Okay. Sweet. Great. Back in action. Looney Tunes, back in action. Starring Steve Martin and Jenna Elfman? Never saw it. Did not look as good as Space Jam. Oh, this is good stuff. Look at us go. Yeah, we're firing on all cylinders now. Ooh, Brendan Fraser, good call, Siege. Back-to-back Tetris, please. Beautiful. You don't get those a lot. Agent 00 No says that Looney Tunes Back in Action was actually really good. I don't know. I guess I gotta take your word for it, because you're my Tetris coach. Chat, you were all my Tetris coach during this stream. When do we bail? Do we bail soon? We gotta bail. I know you told me to persevere last time, but we had to bail there. Uh-huh. It was wise. It was wise to bail. Oh, man. We're punished, but we had to do it. It was for the best. I didn't like doing it, but we had to. Is Kyle staying hydrated? No, I could definitely use a sip of actual water. I've just been sipping this Burger King coffee so far. So that was a little sloppy, what I was doing there, just because I wanted to build up to a Tetris so bad. Oh, I want to pay the price. Paid the price big time there. Too desperate. It's fine, we're in good shape again. Check this out. Yes, yes, yes. Beautiful. Bueno. Uh-huh. Great. Great run we got going on here. Check out our score. So basically, yeah, what we want is 200,000 by the time we get to level 10. That's like, you did as well as you possibly could have. Tossing that out the window right now. Goodbye. Got a little ahead of himself. Yeah, chat, I really do like that you are being my coaches when you're like, clean, great one. Jazzbones, I actually knew that Burger King was called Hungry Jack's in Australia. I think because I like fast food trivia. That one is extremely funny to me. Hungry Jack's is a great name for a restaurant. We got a bail already, look at that. We absolutely did not need those pieces. Okay, and then where do you go? Hugo? Oh, no. That's on me. These are really bad pieces. You gotta stop it, game. You gotta stop it with these pieces. So the reason I tilted that up is it's gonna cost us more time later on. Oh no, I've been counting the lines wrong. You don't want to, like, fill things up, basically. Like I'm doing right now. Oh my god, this is just going all so wrong. It's still a whopper. Oh, these pieces! They're killing me. So I think we're gonna dig out of this for sure, but I don't think we'll dig out before we get to level 10. Like, I'm not panicking, it's gonna affect our score. And we're gonna have to live with that. Sometimes you just get some bad pieces, and there's no hold button to save you. What are you doing, Kyle? What are you doing? I swear I had a plan. I swear it. Okay, so now we're really not looking good. That was some bad stuff. Mm-hmm. And then that. We could fix this quickly if we get the right pieces. Let's see how nice Tetris is willing to be. See, like, this was the worst. Oh, God. This is so bad. It was really mean there. then we just need to get real lucky there. I couldn't afford it because of that piece. Brutal. Very, very brutal. Yeah, here we are, level 10. We're doing so well. Yeah, why are you giving that now? Appreciate it. Okay, we're ready for Tetris again. We're back. We're not mad. Back in action. Cylinder of Leaves, I'm so glad you got that name. By the way, boss, when you're doing the Wozniak method, wait, Siege, do you actually know Wozniak's strategies? I would love to know them. Sweeney's in chat? Oh, we're just saying be nice Sweeney because Sweeney controls all existence. I understand. Doesn't seem right to call upon Sweeney. Oh no. Okay, no, we're fine. We just need a square. Give me a square. Oh, now give me a square. No, give me a square. No, give me a square. There we go. Whew. Thanks, Sweeney. Sweeney has really helped us out here. Look at that. Boom. Thank you, Sweeney. Okay, so now we're going to switch to Jeff Goldblum's laugh method right here. We'll see how this goes. Seems like a bad time to switch up the strats, but we're doing it. Look at that. Look at that. What just happened? Wow. Thank you, Jeff Goldblum's laugh. Oh my gosh, it's working. That weird strategy is working. Sweeney. Thank you, Sweeney. It's almost not fair to Wozniak that we have Sweeney. So, around level 14 is where I stop pushing the pieces down. This is where it gets, like, too fast for my brain. Stupid. Sorry, I'm very focused now, everybody. This is like danger zone. I don't know how to get out of this. Oh, see, we actually needed that piece so bad. That was so, so stupid. No, we're fine. We're fine. We're still in this. Sweeney, be kind. Come on, Sweeney. Help us out here. Okay. Oh, the pieces fall so fast now. I couldn't turn it. I couldn't turn it. Whew. Okay. Fujiro, thank you for finding Jeff Goldblum's laugh so everybody knows what that is. And there's a rocket ship. S- Sweeney can't save you now. Did I improve tonight's score? $229,593. I love this music, by the way. So, wait, is that XSplit? Sorry, OBS. Yeah, don't mind the music stopping. That's just whenever I open OBS, it has to stop. Tonight's high score. Hey, we might get our goal tonight. I haven't checked the time yet. I have no idea how long we've been playing Tetris. 229,593. Okay. What do you think of that, Wozniak? What's up, buddy? Royal Cactopi. Royal Cactopi, thank you for subscribing. Great name. Took me a second, but I think we got there. Okay. Let's switch up the music again. Sorry, I didn't check. I should check to see what time it is. We're only, this should be like an hour-long stream. Oh, we're doing great. We're doing great on time. Get your water. I'll take a little sip of water. Woz fears Bosman. He does. It's like an anime where, like, he knows he could defeat me now, but he's scared of my potential. But maybe he's also, like, sympathetic to it. Kind of like Hisoka, where it's just like, I won't kill you now, because I want to see you ripen. That's what Wozniak does when he watches me play. I can't wait to see this one ripen. Then I will break him. If you look at Steve Wozniak on Twitter, he's got, like, you know, most people say, like, you know, engineer, they say what their jobs are and their interests. One of, like, Wozniak's three interests is Game Boy Tetris. He still loves this version of Tetris just as much as I do. Which is why we have to take him down. Bradborn is here. Hey, Brad. Brad, is it weird to see an Easy Ally stream where somebody is good at the game they're playing? Is that weird for you to see? Rinaldus, this is absolutely the best Tetris. Late night trolling is very, very fun. Just a little late night troll. Yeah, that's where you do that. Liking how this looks right now. This will make it look a little nicer. Just a little bit of that. And over there. Okay, it looks a lot nicer now. Oh, they hosed us. They hosed us. I was scared, and then it My premonition came to pass. I was playing a little sloppy. A little aggressive. Come on. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Sticking with the song. Tristan asked if this is the game I feel I'm most skilled at. No. I think I'm, like, most skilled at, like, something obscure. You know what I mean? Right now, there are too many people out there who are better at Tetris than I am. But there are very few people out there who are better at G-Force than I am. See, that looks really bad, and then you just clean it up. See, that's not bad. That's not a bad situation. Oh, stupid Kyle. Sweeney, be kind. Just give me... There we go. Nice. Oh, Brad can't even hear. That's really funny. Oh, now I feel bad. I was trashing on him and he couldn't even hear us. Riptide GP2. I bet even with, like, that game, there are people who are better than I am out there. So check this out. I'm trying to learn how to do that more, is like things that look really bad and then you just clean it up a couple of turns later. I think the pros do that a lot, where it looks disgusting and they're like, no, it's not that bad. See, I think Impact was behind. You see that Impact? You thought I was in bad shape and I was in great shape. Shape here. See, this looks disgusting. This looks real bad. Almost blew that. Okay. Yeah, we're fine. We're in good shape. Mm-hmm. And then that. Great. Do you watch a lot of other people stream Tetris? I have to say, I watch people stream Tetris during, like, Summer Games Done Quick once, but no. I don't know how good people play Tetris. I don't know what their style is. I would love to, like, learn. Maybe I should, while we do the stream. Pick up some strats. See you, Siege. Thanks for tuning in for this late night Tetris stream. This looks really good. This is, like, a good-looking wall we have here. Dick Roach, I told you last time, we're never playing NES Tetris, or any other form of Tetris, because that's not Wozniak's Tetris. We're only playing Wozniak's Tetris. Ooh, I could have done that there. Oh, get a second shot. I did. Oh, that sucked. Bad planning on my part. Too aggressive. This is a pretty good run. Okay. We might get to our goal with this run. This might be it. Oh, see that? This is perfect. That's exactly what we want right there. except for this. Great. It's fine. Look at that. We cleaned it up pretty fast. It's just nothing we want later on. We don't want stuff like that. Yeah, that was cool. I wanted to stop feeding the blocks in there, and that paid off, because we were able to get a Tetris there. Fancy, fancy, fancy. Kept the faith that time. Didn't bail. That was for you, coach. See how he ripens. All right, Wozniak, take it easy. I do enjoy watching a young pup mature. All right, Wozniak. What he lacks in skill, he makes up for with ambition. You need to chill out, dude. Dick Roach, are you trying to, like... you're trying to pick when I'm gonna lose? You were so wrong. Look how I cleared that out. Nintendom, I'm not sure, Nintendom, I guess we pronounce the Dom hard. I don't really have that so much, the Tetris eyes, where you close your eyes and you still keep seeing Tetris. One more S block till death. Dick Roach, stop it. You're so wrong. We're in great shape. I think that's like, it's regular for people who like, play a lot of Tetris. But it doesn't happen to me. Maybe you would, like, get over it at some point. You become dulled to the Tetris. That just looks bad. Mm-hmm. This looks good. There? Nope. Because of that. Cool. That's why sometimes you can't plan ahead too far. Putting that long piece there was so dumb. That was dumb. I'm paying for it. Yeah, so to explain what I did there, I'm getting nervous. We're getting to higher levels, and that was purely nerves right there. Which is why we didn't get a sweet Tetris. But there it is. Boom, boom, boom. And so you see, as we get to higher levels, Tetrises are worth more and more and more. And so the goal is, like, even when you're at level 14 and 15 and 16, still to be pulling in Tetrises. Still to be pulling in those big points. That was some good Tetris right there, by the way. That's the kind of stuff I want to do nonstop. Someday. Play like the Woz. Did we do it? We did. We've surpassed our goal for the night. Nice. We can just Take it easy now. What I need more than anything is for everyone to gloat to Dick Roach and say, like, I just need everyone in chat right now to say, Dick Roach, you were wrong. Not in all caps. Like, in a full sentence, complete sentence. Just say, Dick Roach, you were wrong. Funny, I think that is. Thank you so much, everybody. You made my night. Let's put in that high score. I gotta admit, I think that I really did start pumping the brakes once we got to our high score. I think that I was taking it easy. So, what time is it? It is 12:58. We're going to switch modes. This stream will always end with a space shuttle. Oh, yeah. Sorry, I'll bring the music back. And I know you've been saying, Kyle, we've been seeing space shuttles this whole time. No, we've been seeing rocket ships. Space shuttles are something else entirely. We're going to see a dance. We're going to see a space shuttle. And then the words, congratulations. So we go to B-type. Stick with our favorite music. We go to level 9. We go to 5 height. Here we go. And we'll play this till we lose. We'll play this till we get our space shuttle. We're not ending the stream without a space shuttle. That's a gimme. I like that. This mode is so hard. It's so nasty. It is faster than regular level 9. It's kind of a lie. Mm-hmm. We're kind of hosed already. We're in bad shape already. This is super nice. Thank you for that. Oh god. Oh no. Oh, there's no coming back from that. Oh. Okay. We'll get that space shuttle. So I made a big mistake there with very early on, actually. Basically, you have to like kind of think backwards. You just got to worry about getting one line at a time. And you have to unlearn how you play regular Tetris to play B game. I love this song. This is a really great song. Drums and all. I'm sure you can hear the clacking of these analog sticks. How embarrassing. Oh, thank you, Sweeney. That was so nice of you. That one. We definitely had that one. Here we go. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. That's a nasty start. So, yeah, it's like dealing with different physics. It's not good. Oh, God. Oh, God. We got this. the analog stick. I'm not gonna play with a D-pad on this controller. See, that looks like an opportunity, but it's not. That thing is awful. We are hosed already. Oh, come on! I'm definitely feeling the analog stick tonight. I'm definitely hurting from it. It's the third time in a row we've had a little extra slide. Just gotta adapt. You can't complain. Just gotta learn. Learn it. Stellar shape this time. Obviously a lot of lines to go still. 16 more lines to go. But I think we might be good here. Again? Don't worry about jinxing things. It's not about luck. Beautiful, beautiful coal. Little Mr. Holland's Opus reference. Oh, the things that surface while you're playing Tetris. So this is real bad. This is real, real bad. No, that's good. Okay. One more line. One more line. There it is. Get ready, everybody. Here we go. Look at that thing. That music. Sweeney's crying. I get you, Sweeney. Congratulations. So what's weird is, I don't think there's a way to get a space shuttle playing regular Tetris. This game considers what we just did the hardest challenge it has to offer. And that's why you get the space shuttle and the dance. Yeah, it is definitely weird that it is a NASA shuttle. That is a US-looking space shuttle. But like we said, Russia loves rockets. They don't care. They won't discriminate. That is Bosman v. Wozniak for this week. What'd we get? What was it, 260 something? Oh, I didn't even put in the high score. 265. Okay. I did that wrong. Let me see here. 265, 300. 265, 300. Okay, there we go. So I guess next week's target will be like 275, I guess. We'll try to get up there. We'll keep climbing little by little up to Steve Wozniak. The entering the high score music is one of my favorite. We'll leave with this song. This is just a really, really great track. All the music in Game Boy Tetris is really solid, and I think part of the reason why it was a big success. Okay, so that's tonight's stream. Yeah, we'll continue it next week. We will eventually beat Wozniak, hopefully. Diz Crowell, you did miss the spaceship and the dancing. You missed both of them. So everybody, this will be our outro track. I'll go shut down everything over on the other computer. And Huber and Brad are streaming tomorrow at noon Pacific time. What, 12 hours from now? 11 hours from now. They're going to be streaming some dumb wrestling game and talking about wrestling and getting excited about wrestling. I don't care for wrestling, but I bet that's going to be a great stream. And then, of course, Monday is me, Dumb Game Monday. I think that starts at 9 p.m. Pacific time, playing some Space Chimps. So definitely check out Easy Allies at patreon.com/easyallies. That's who we are. That's what this stream is about. And we're on Twitch. We're right here on Twitch. You can favorite and all that. Whatever. All right. We'll see everybody. Thanks for watching.